Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to make someone admin on Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So first of all, open your Discord and then open that server where you want to add a new admin, and then click on this icon here and click on server settings, and now go to roles. And now here we have to create a new role for admin, so click on create role and give the role name, and you can select a color for this admin role, and then click on save changes, and I'll go to permissions, and from here adjust permissions, save changes, and now click on manage members. So now we need to add members to this admin role, so click on add members, and from here select the contact whom you want to give the admin role, then click on add. And then here we can see this contact has been successfully added to my admin role. And now if I click on members, and here we can see this ID has been added successfully as admin. So this was how we can make someone admin on Discord. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.